Hey guys! Welcome back to Mario & Rabbids Kingdom Battle Playthrough Part 36 for Nintendo Switch. So, yep, in the Donkey Kong world, yep, here we go. Where do we go from right here? Oh. Tropical Collector, you found a new 3D model. Check out the museum. Alright, cool. Alright, sweet. Tropical Smasher, you found a new 3D model. Check out the museum. The lesson here is to never lie out under a giant magnifying glass unless you already have a good base tan. Yeah, definitely, I agree. Destroy bad bananas. Okay. Bad Bananas, they may sound like an indie band, but it's actually the source of Rabbids Kong's newfound powers. Rabbid Kong has minions stockpiling for them from him everywhere. We have no choice but to destroy the bad bananas on sight. You Got perfect, cool.
Whoa.
Lagoon Promenade. You found the new soundtrack. Check out the museum. Cool. Ooh, first puzzle. Sweet. Boy, he's got a long way to go before his big fight. He could really use a training montage right about now. Wow, yeah. I don't even know what the fruits those are. Dang. Uh-oh, looks like we're in middle of Honeybird bombing run. See that shelter? If we reach it, we'll be safe from their sweet and sticky salvo. Let's spread out to avoid becoming a honey-drizzled hero cluster. Also, help each other keep everyone honey-free.
Oh,
Well, that wasn't a good one, but eh. Whatever. I hope I'm wrong, but I fear these boats are meant to bring bad bananas to nearby islands. Hey, this isn't a vacation. Go build us something useful like a bowling alley or burger joint. Sigh, another gate to block our progress. I'm starting to hate these things. This gate is guarded by two totems. They look menacing, but I detect they hold the solution to the riddle of the closed gate. What are these big buttons for? There's one set of them for each totem. I can't entirely make out what the symbols on these panels mean. They speak to some kind of balance between what should be done and what shouldn't. Thank you. It's likely a signal light of some kind of perhaps to let someone know when a new shipment of bananas is in port. An offering. The locals believe Rabbid Kong will bring them a wealth of bananas if they give him all their bananas. Tropical Hopper, you found a new 3D model. Check out the museum. Yeah. Banana Battles, you found a new soundtrack. Check out the museum. Alright, well, I don't know what else to do, so you know what? I'm just gonna end it right there. Thank you for watching. See you later. Bye.